Proteus, are these coordinates right? This place is deserted.
This is a place. It's not on any of the charts, though.
Why are we here? Looks like someone's home.
Team Leader Reynolds, Adams. Welcome to the U.N.E.'s Thule Research Facility.
Who is this?
Our designation is Control. You can refer to me as an AI, but that description is inadequate. However, we are short on time, and explanations will have to wait. Colonial forces are closing on this position. I need the Proteus to dock, so that I can leave the station.
Proteus, what do your orders say?
I gave the orders. You were told to follow instructions on arrival.
Confirm. The orders were checked and verified.
Okay, Proteus. Dock and load up so we can get out of here and back to the fleet.
The first wave of Colonial fighters have arrived. There are more coming.
Weapons free. Let's take them down. Control, I'm looking at your image and I don't see an AI.
I am embedded within the body and mind of the scientist, Dr. Isabella Abram.
Right. Adams, Proteus, give me a secure channel. I don't like this. This place is important. Why was it shut down? Why was she left here? Why is she calling the shots? We should fold out and join the fleet. Those were our original orders.
Excuse me for interrupting your private discussion, but I would advise against your suggested course of action. I understand this is unsettling, but you are making decisions without the relevant data. There is only one viable path open to you, and that is to follow my instructions. I do not have time to explain.
Right, what's gonna happen?
The Colonials intercepted the transmission containing your flight plan. They have diverted ships to investigate the source. Those fighters are just the beginning. More ships are approaching. If you do not leave within the correct time frame, there is a 98% probability that you will lose the world. If we leave in time, we can reduce the probability to a manageable 87%. If you stay, you will die here.
Some time. Adams, get in there and pick up the ship. I don't want to be here any longer than we have to. And Adams, be careful.
Adams, the ship you are about to fly is an advanced dual-role fighter craft called the Strike Suit. Ship's default state, pursuit mode. However, the primary feature of the ship is strike mode. To transform into strike mode, the ship requires a specific type of fold energy. I call this energy flux. I will launch some drones Reynolds to demonstrate. Destroy the drones in pursuit mode to replenish flux. Depletes the stored flux. In strike mode, the ship can automatically orient to the next target. The next wave of Colonial ships is closing. Test your skills against live opponents. By moving the reticule over enemies whilst the missile button is held. Release the missile button to fire. Be aware that locking on and launching missiles depletes the stored flux. Another wave of Colonial ships is closing. You can use them to test the effectiveness of the strike mode missile system.
Turrets.
charge of ruling space? What the hell is going on?
The Colonials are planning a major offensive. The Earth fleet has massed to intercept them.
And why are we wasting time here?
We are waiting. In time, we will rendezvous with the survivors.
What the hell does that mean?
More enemy ships inbound.
Before things get any worse.